My name is Maria Juvi Fortuna Lieres, a third-year student of Camarines-Sur Polytechnic Colleges, taking up Bachelor of Technical Teacher Education, major in Food Service Management, or what we call the BTVTED FSM. As a student, we are obliged to do our project just like the other students to comply the requirements needed in a subject. In our GE Electric subject, we are asked to do a 5 to 10 minutes video regarding on how it is like to live in an IT era. Hoping this will go well, so here it goes. The internet broke through and changed everything. Yes, this is true. Our society has evolved. Why? People nowadays, especially millennials, are into technology and technical gadgets, such as smartphones and laptops. They cannot live without their phone, as they say. Some of them are unable to do the role and responsibilities in helping their parents with the household chores. They don't want to be interrupted on the things that they are doing. It does affect our daily lives in a way that we can spend more than 3 hours using our gadgets without knowing that it can lead us to eye strain due to the radiation. Living in an IT era has an advantages and disadvantages, as well as differences. In our situation today, because of this pandemic, online class is the only way to communicate with our classmates and instructors. With the help of technology, we are able to conduct and attend the classes virtually. We are really exposed and used to in using our phones, tablets, and laptops. Can also say that modern or online learning is really different to the traditional learning that we are used to. Let me give you a comparison of these two kinds of learning. Before, or in the traditional learning, we have the face-to-face wherein we can speak directly to our classmates and instructor. Our schedule is fixed where we attend our classes regularly. We used to go to the library for us to do research, jot down notes, or even read books, and we seldom use our smartphones.